Hello. Be careful.
Rest accord. Attack!
They have broken our defenses. The
worm rest will fall.
You must hurry, worm rest.
Advance to the front! Siege must be broken. Wormrest Accord, defend the line.
I will turn this tower you seek impossible. This cannot be. The tower must fall.
The Twilight's Hammer is retreating. The temple is ours. Fortify your positions within.
You must strike them down if we are to survive long enough to end this. Take flight on the wings of my sisters. They will transport you as close as they dare.
Sule vaya con la vaya nzoth, vaya con lino gaya hola vana lavgul, yula canta ag kaguama.
A single general remains. You must make haste.
Afromonos, Agashikawaruna, Huarugos, Varugutsu, Gadukakarasula!
The flow of darkness abates. It seems you truly are the heroes of legend. The aspects have already gathered and await your arrival. Go now.
No use. The power of the dragon's soul is too great. I cannot wield it safely. The raging forces within it may be the doom of us all.
Then truly, we are lost.
Not necessarily. I believe... yes, it just might work. The focusing iris within the Eye of Eternity may allow us to converge the magical matrix contained within the Dragon Soul.
Yes, I see. We can finally turn Deathwing's own power back against him.
I sense danger. It is a trap, carefully laid for us at this crucial moment.
We have no choice. We must have faith in our allies.
Then I will open the way into the Eye of Eternity. You must not fail, heroes. The future of Azeroth hinges on your actions.
Even with the aspect of time on your side, you stumble foolishly into a trap. Don't scream just yet, little pups. We'll cleanse this world of your power. Don't stand a chance. Flee now while you can. You cross the Stormbinder. I'll slaughter you all.
You seem troubled.
Praise the Titans. They have returned.
Not entirely unexpected.
Excellent. We will begin the ritual at once.
The ritual will take much from us, as it requires a very piece of our being. We will be weakened greatly.
Heroes, this burden falls to you once again. You must protect us from Deathwing's forces, while we imbue the dragon's soul with the power of the Aspects. Speak to me when you are ready to begin.
Loktar, friend, what is it you wish?
Straza, I have been busy in my absence. Twisting your pitiful whelps into mindless abominations, bent only to my will. It was a very painful process.
They are my clutch no longer. Bring them down.
Experiments, a means to a greater end. You will see what the research of my clutch has yielded. Nefaria, Anixia, Sinestra, they were nothing. Now you face my ultimate creation. The hour of twilight is nigh. The sun sets on your pitiful, mortal existence.
I sense a great disturbance in the balance approaching. The chaos of it.
I am the beginning of the end. The shadow which blots out the sun. The bell which tolls your doom. For this moment alone, as I made. Look upon your death, mortals, and despair!
It is done. Our power now resides within the Dragon Soul. Our fate lies with you, Earthwarder.
Teresa, Cairn, Agra, I will not fail you. I will not fail this world.
He is heading to the Maelstrom. We must stop him now! We may never get another chance if he escapes into Deepholm.
Fear causes hesitation, and hesitation.
It's not tragic to die doing what you love.
Pure adrenaline.
All ahead, fool! Everything depends on our speed. We can't let the destroyer get away. Our engines are damaged. We're sitting ducks up here.
It's too far away.
Get near the master! Dragon Riders, attack!
All hands to battle stations.
I need to get
monsters away from the ship.
It's too far away. Too far away.
Oriana! Give them hell!
Everything on the armored Drake.
I need to get closer.
Fear causes hesitation, and hesitation can cause your worst fears to
from my back. is admirable, but pointless. You ride into the jaws of the apocalypse.
I don't have a target.
What?
Loktar, friend. What is your wish? Loktar, friend. What is it it is done? At last, the Destroyer has met his end. Now, we can begin to heal our world.
You have accomplished the impossible. Succeeded where all Azeroth feared you would fail. Before you is the Cache of the Aspects. Take from it what you will, for you have more than earned the right.
Although you may want to hurry.
Loktar, friend. What is it you wish?
You have done nothing! I will tear your world apart!
I will bring you closer to the Emerald Dream.
It's too far
away. Seek safety there. I will bring you closer to the Emerald Dream. Seek safety there when the fight becomes too intense.
The Destroyer's attack.
I am Deathwing, the Destroyer, the end of all things. Inevitable, indomitable, I am the Cataclysm.
Well done. I will realign the flow of mana and fill the Dragon Soul with all my arcane might.
I can feel the elements awakening, rejoicing. The Cataclysm is over.
The champions who fought at our side assured the survival of our world. But now, we must see it with mortal eyes. We Dragon Aspects have fulfilled our great purpose. And our ancient power is expended. But though our day draws to an end, life endures, and new generations will be born. Today's victory belongs to all who stood against the Shadow. You are Azeroth's true guardians, and the future of this world is in your hands. For the dawning of the Age of Mortals has begun.
Loktar, friend. What is it you wish?
What brings you to me, mortal?
Something about you seems familiar.
Every dream has its nightmare, and every nightmare has an end.
The one path must be preserved.
Listening. Farewell. What brings you here? Good luck, friend. Hello. Be careful. Listening. Good luck, friend.
Hey there.
For the Alliance.